despite of Ghana's excess electricity generation capacity, we can still not achieve our universal access target because there are many Ghanaian communities, especially those on islands and lakeside, that cannot be reached through the national grid. For example, there are currently 200 island and 2,000 lakeside communities that require mini grids from renewable sources to meet their energy needs. To reduce government's expenditure on utilities and also promote the use of solar power to government and public buildings, the Ministry of Energy initiated the Solar Rooftop Program. The ministry is leading by example the installation of a 65 kilowatt solar rooftop system at this premise. Jubilee House, Mr. Speaker, will also be powered as from August this year by solar energy. Yay! As an example to other public institutions.